Hey, and welcome back to My Big Sister. We're about to breach into a toilet. Also, there's disturbing stuff in the game. Forgot to tell you that. If you want to click away, you can. Okay, let's go. Let's reach into the toilet. I swear, is every horror game have you reaching into a toilet? It's holding the key. Gotta be kidding me. Just reach in and grab it out. You wash your hands later. Really? Oh no, 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 the door's locked. Huh? Oh, it's just you. Why didn't you show yourself to him? Now he's going to think I'm crazy. It's not all just about you. Zombie? Wait. Why do you look normal? Why did you do this to me, Lucia? You ruined my life. I wish you were never born. Sami, I'm really sore. Go to hell, Lucia. I wish you were dead. Maybe you're right. Maybe I should have been the one that died. No! Well, I can arrange that for you, little sister.
Die, you little pest.
Zombie? I think she's gone. She's getting worse, and I keep making it worse. But don't worry, Sombria. I will fix this. I promise. I hope that's the door unlocking. Oh, good. Yes. Great. Now I can get out of here. Feeling sick, my darling? You took your time in there. It must have been something I ate for lunch. Okay, dear. See you next time. I hope I don't see you anymore.
Taken.
Don't worry. About what?
Everything will be okay.
We'll get through this, I promise. Okay, this is disturbing. So, where are we going? Well? I don't know, Lucia. I don't know. How can you be so calm about this? Easy, this has gotta be some sort of prank. This is no prank, Lucia. We're being kidnapped. When is that going to sink into your head, Lucia? Well, what are we going to do about it? I don't know. I already tried the door. There's no way out. Well, that's not good. I wish I had your attitude right now. Our only option is to wait and see where they take us.
Who's they?
Gee, you're full of questions right now. I don't know. They said they were wearing masks. But, huh? I thought I saw an old... Hey, do you hear that? It sounds like a parade. Where are we? It sounds like Chinatown. Chinatown? Well, what other parades play Chinese music in them? Funny thing is, we don't have a Chinatown. We must be in Little Tokyo. Aren't they two different countries? It's the music that throws me off. Look, we need to make a plan for when that door opens. When I kick the guy who opens the door, we run for it, okay? That's a stupid plan and it'll never work. Oh, and why not? Because usually when that happens in the movies, the victim falls asleep by the time they arrive. In movies? Yeah, you don't watch movies? This isn't a movie, Lucia. It will work, trust me. If you say so, sis. Okay, let's just get ready. Hopefully we'll be stopping soon. Well, it's about time. Hopefully you girls had a smooth ride? I apologize about the mode of transportation. You're both probably wanting an explanation for all of this. Actually, I want to know, why are you naked? Well, aren't you the mischief one? Welcome to my bathhouse. We're fine, thanks. But zombie, I want to go swimming. Shut up, Lucia. Now is not the time. Yeah. Oh, but where are my manners? We need to get out of here. I am, but everybody calls me Red, a witch? Like a hat, warts, cat, and stuff? I like this little one. Your name's Lucia, right? I've heard a lot about you. What do you want with us? Why did you bring us here? Oh, so you want to skip introductions? Fine. And actually, Sombra, I only wanted you. Your sister was the bonus that idiot brought along. What? Why? The thing is, you got something that I want. When I was your age, the only thing I ever wanted pair of legs. A pair of long, beautiful, luscious legs. I hated being short with average legs. There's no way to fix my problem. Well, not in this world. The only way to get what I wanted was to make a sacrifice. So I took the life of my older sister. She had all the perfection a girl would ever want. Especially those but it came at a cost. I was cursed for the rest of eternity. But I got what I wanted. As you can see, this is my curse. No way! What do you want with me? Sombra! Can't you see the similarities between us? We carry the same complexion, the same look. We are almost identical. If I can't have my old body back, I want yours. What? No, please. In return, you'll keep my body and you can have anything you wish. She ain't getting your stilts, lady. And you better let us say anything she wishes? Lucia! But zombie, you can ask for a pony! Well, a really tall one. Sombra, I love your little sister. She's such the jokester. Lucia, stop it! Okay, then forget it, lady. Sweetie, it's just an offer. And you're more than welcome to say no, Sombria. Then why kidnap us? I never asked for either of you to be kidnapped. I'll make sure to punish that driver for what he did to you. And please, Sombria, think about my offer. I don't want to think about it. I just want us to go home. Well, then that's fine. I'll arrange for someone to take you both home. While you wait, feel free to enjoy the facilities and refreshments. You got a buffet? All you can eat! Okay, I'm sold. Come on, zombie, let's go chow down. Gotta get out of there.
You girls won't be going anywhere.
Ugh. And what do you want, old woman? Surely a mother can visit her daughter. You are no mother of mine. Remember, it was you who that gave me this curse. And it was you that took my daughter for greed. Why are you here? Just a friendly word of caution. Oh, and what's that?
Beware of the young one.
She's a lot smarter than you would expect. Lucia? That little girl is too innocent to cause trouble. She's too innocent to do anything. I just unlocked an achievement. I don't need your words of wisdom, you old hag. Once I have her body, I won't have your wretched curse upon me. I will finally be free! Oh, I'm sorry, my daughter, but you will never be free. Where is everybody? She said there's an all-you-can-eat buffet here? Lucia, not now, please. And I'm not hungry either. Well, I'm always hungry. I know you are. I'm always hungry, too. I can't stand here. I'm gonna go snoop around. No, Lucia, you stay right here. Sorry, Mom. I can't do that. Look, I won't go too far, okay? You're not going to listen to me anyway. I'll bring you back a donut or something. Okay, let's go grab a donut. Can we go grab it? Okay, we can't go grab a donut. Let's go exploring. This is a spooky place, isn't it?
It's locked, but
there's something shiny in there. I could unlock it if I hit a key or lock the pick. Do I have keys? Don't have keys. Locked. Locked. And locked. Okay, it's a sauna. There's a emergency temperature gauge here on the door. Cool. It's a shower. Oh, wait, what? I don't need a shower right now. I don't smell that bad. Aw, cute little towels! Can't look at them. Okay. Oh, I think we should head on out because I don't see anything else that I can do. I'll need something to pick the lock, but we don't have that right now. Ugh, that looks like Bowser. You know, like that little swimmy thing, the pond. Ooh, we could go swimming. Probably not. Okay, so there's nothing in here? There's nothing in here. Bathhouse. Ooh. I don't think anyone would mind me looking. Hey, what's this? Keychain with the flashlight? This should come in handy. Okay, so we got a keychain with a flashlight. Ooh, garbage can. Hey, what's this? Flower? It smells lovely. We got a flower. I don't know what we do with it. Great! We're locked in. Maybe there's another way out. Oh, that is a hint if I've ever heard one. Okay, we got a keychain with a flashlight. Don't know why I walked back in there. Can't use this here. Can't use that there. Okay. Ooh. Wait. Okay. What about... No. Okay, let's go back. What's that? Nothing. Hey, no children allowed in here. Oh, I know it. There are people working here. And I'm starving. Didn't you just hear me say no children allowed in here? I did, but I'm a delinquent. And who are you? This is why I hate kids. My name is Nikuya, but the witch calls me the butcher. I thought you were the chef. There's no cooked food here, young one. Everything here is raw. Oh, like sushi? No, not like sushi. Do you know what witches eat? I think my mom read me a book on that. Gingerbread houses. Kid, look. This isn't the place for children to be. You seem like a good kid, but... Just be careful around here. Okay. But is there anything to eat around here? Look, I'll try and find a candy bar or something for you. Just don't touch anything, okay? Okay. Oh my gosh, I've been playing for a while. Okay. This is creepy place to end this. I'm not gonna just like pop this up in the next part. Okay. This looks like a nice little area on this, so you don't just see, like, gross stuff in the next part. If you don't want to see that, like, you just click on it and you're like, okay. So, for now, I have to go, but until then, it's been selling to you and your pirate crew.